On the D-Day landings, me and my mates fell, fighting for old Blighty, blown to bloomin' hell. Wading to the shoreline, then on to guns and flames. Boys of only 20, old photos in old frames. But we had lives before us, roads to walk along, wives who would adore us, kids who'd grow up strong. We would have a story, tales we could have told, our days of hope and glory shared as we grew old. Jack, he made us laugh then, laugh until we cried. When the war was over, he'd show another side. Work with wives and families, with kids who'd lost their dads. Give his lifelong labor in memory of the lad. Smithy, he'd stay sober till life got too rough. Then he'd try to drown it, say he'd had enough. All us mates would tell him not to go that way. But Smithy died at 40, he wouldn't want to stay. Me, I'd be a dreamer and some poetry. I'd never be a schemer, just want to be me. I'd marry young, three children, everyone a gem. If my life had a reason, I'd always say it's them. Been in this square now for so many years. November sees you bring us poppies, wreaths and tears. You stand in silent memory of our names now gone. I'd shoot the sods who took them, we died for them. Each one, yes, I'd shoot the sods who took them, we died for them. Each one.
Private George Pierce, 23. Private Eric Smith, 19. Corporal Jack Birch, 25. Private John Knight, 22. Sergeant Samuel Cotter, 33. Able Seaman Andrew Penman, 22.